Welcome friends, today is 12th August 2020, 19th week in ordinary time. In this video, you will get to know about the saint of the day, gospel reflection and quote of the day in the end.
Saint of the day, Saint Jane Frances de Chantal, foundress. She was born on 28th January 1572 in France. Saint Jane was a married woman and a mother of 7 children from Dijon, France. Her husband was killed in a hunting accident. In 1604, upon being deeply moved by a preaching of Francis de Sales, Jane asked him to become a spiritual director. She founded the Visitation Nuns in 1610. Jane worked tirelessly helping the sick, and she convinced local political rulers to make special provisions for the sick and the bereaved. She established 85 monasteries before her death.
Gospel reflection is from Matthew chapter 18 verses 15 to 20. Conflict resolution. Given the fact that we are human, there will always be conflicts among ourselves. Conflicts are bound to occur whenever people live together. Jesus says, "Try to settle conflicts privately, in confidence, face to face, or better, heart to heart. It is wrong to brood over injuries and injustices. It poisons the mind. It makes one bitter. Make sure of your intention. If you sincerely want peace and the right order, you need to cut out all that could hurt. Then speak calmly, clearly, with sincerity in your voice. Not all conflicts can be solved. We may have to bury them with our love. In all this, ask the Lord to intervene and do the needful according to His will. Christ adds to it what gives every family and every community the bond of unity, the desire and the conviction that where two or three are gathered in His name, He is among them. As Christians, we should be ready to respect those who think differently from us and should never lose sight of the fact that God exists within us." Let us do this prayer together. Dear Lord, help us to forgive and thereby experience your forgiveness. Amen.
Quote of the day. Life is so confusing, isn't it? What we want, we don't get. What we get, we are not satisfied. What we expect never happens. And what we hate generally repeats. That's life.
Have a wonderful day, dear friends.
Thanks for watching. Stay connected for more reflections. And may God bless us all.